Greetings and welcome to Magic with Tamala Farron. Today we're going to do up a tea, and I have been making this for the last 3 days and packaging them for single servings for a midsummer gathering that we're going to. It's going to be a part of the tokens that I give out. And it's a real easy and simple recipe, one that I really enjoy, and I think actually encompasses the energy of summer. And this is why. First that we're going to put in is chamomile. And you put equal parts of each different herb into a bowl. It's the first thing you do. Yerba mate. Now the chamomile is for peace and calming, but the yerba mate brings forth the energy to continue, the ability to go the extra mile. So you have a calming effect, but you also have longevity. You have the ability to continue. And I think that in itself is quite amazing. So now that we've got those two involved, we put cardamom tea. And this kind of spices everything up. It adds the flavor for life. It gives you the tenacity to create and build and look forward to a bountiful harvest, whatever you plant. And you put that in. Now the last thing that we put in is mint. And the mint heals from within. It helps adjust the sensitivity levels of our anxiety and stress. It resolves and soothes our stomach and allows us to take a breath and just enjoy allowing ourselves to feel the connection to the Earth Mother. Doesn't sound like a lot of herbs or a lot of whatever, but the energy is amazing. And you just stir it all up nicely, work with it, connect with it, allow it to filter through. I've literally done like 100 or more of these. Some I will give away, some I will sell from my home. And it's just absolutely a wonderful warm tea. It really is amazing. I've even had a couple of people who have enjoyed it so much have taken it and made a huge pot of tea from like one or two bags and then taken that, put it in a pitcher, put it in the fridge, bring it back out, put a bunch of ice in it, put some lemon slices in it, and it becomes an amazing iced tea. You don't have to put sugar. You don't have to put honey. You can add a little bit of honey if you want, but it becomes an amazing iced tea that you can serve when you're having barbecues or if you're having tea on your front porch. It's just a lot of fun. And once you've mixed it up, it really blends beautifully, and it just, the smell, oh my gosh, the smell. And then you just take little bags, you can get these on Amazon, and you fill them up just like so, and you tie them up so that they don't, the herbs do not escape. And at the same time, Now, some people may find this overpowering, so you can make a whole pot. Some people like it really strong, so you use it for a cup. I can get usually 2 or 3 cups. If I put it in my cup, I can get 2 or 3 cups from this. If I put it in a pot for me and my daughter, we can both get 2 or 3 cups from this. It's that good. And it's a lot of fun because when you go into a festival or a gathering and you've got your brothers and sisters around you and you're giving different things, like I'll be giving the spirit bags, I'll be giving this, and I've got a couple more surprises that I'll be working with and showing you in videos how to do it. But when you're gifting these out, people that don't do a lot with herbs or don't have a lot of connections to knowing what to do with them really enjoy and are grateful for the kindness. And it doesn't cost a lot and it doesn't take that much to do. But to be kind and to give, it really does feel good inside. So my suggestion to you is to make a bunch up. When friends come over, offer them some of your midsummer tea. Or if you're having a gathering with some of your pagan friends, put a bowl out and say, "Help yourselves." It's part of the tokens for all of you. Enjoy. You'd be surprised. I have people who don't drink tea drink my teas. They sit there and they go, "I'll try it. I'll try anything." And when they drink it, they go, "Oh, this is so good. Can I have some more?" Handcrafted teas are a lot different than store-bought. And if you do up blends of your own, enjoy them and share. You'd be surprised how many people really love the kindness. So that was chamomile, yerba mate, mint, and cardamom. Enjoy it. Equal parts. You can buy these little bags anywhere. You can find them at the dollar store or you can buy them online. And they're amazing. And these are small ones. I usually have bigger ones too that I use for like bath sachets or for 12 cup pots. But these here, you like I said, they're good for a pot for like 6, 8 cups. If you like it not so strong, but if you want it strong, you can get maybe 1 to 2 to 3 cups, just leaving it in your cup and adding more water. And I hope you enjoy it. Everybody, have a blessed day. It's Tuesday. It's raining, thunderstorms, absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely wonderful. I am so glad. Crops will get a good watering this week. You take care. Please click like and subscribe. Many blessings. Samota B.